This is the one. Welcome back to Genius in the Way of the World. Today, bro, I had a school full of teachers. And like, bro, I really just wanted to deal this like forever. Let's get started. Anyway, we gotta talk about the nice teacher. Gosh, these teachers are nice, bro. There were gonna be some four teachers, so yeah, let's get to it. Let's say we got the nice teacher. You know the nice teacher? I mean, come on, man. She's nice. Like, here, she's nice. I wanna put this below a C. This ain't going up below C, it's going above a C. So we're gonna put it at a B. Alright. Anyway, we got the mean teacher. Alright, these teachers are just mad, but they also got some favorites. And they also got that one, the gossip group that always like talks with each other. Like, I feel like that's the group that they have the most beef with. So like it's incontrovertible. Anyways, like, I mean, although you don't make he or she mad, it's nice. And then we got the teacher that like hands out candy and stuff. Now this teacher, goated, bro. But if anybody else says that this teacher is the trash one. I don't care. Angry and sad teachers. These teachers had a struggle life. Even they don't feel like coming to class. Like, our little just good. And then our little say, stop talking. And I'm like, I just called. And he said, oh, you got COVID? Go to the nurse's office. And then I'm at the block of the school just because of this man. Just man, and it's mostly a man sometimes. But they're just mad, bro. They just wanna. They like that one person that goes like, I'm gonna kill my mom. I'm gonna kill my dad. Break your head. Anyways, that was the tier list. I'm gonna part two of this. Subscribe!
All my fellas!